Good morning, Kim.
Hello.
What are you doing, Kim?
The dreaded pee.
Is it all going to fit?
Yeah, that's all I've got. That's my clothes to wear. That's bits there. That's purchases. I've got that bag down there. Got my rucksack.
How are you getting on, Cal?
Almost
in
it.
No, you're taking half of that.
Mine's all done. Literally, he's taking one dress of mine that doesn't fit my bag. One dress. Is that just push you over the edge?
Yeah. It's disgraceful.
Good morning, everyone. We are ready to go for breakfast. Are you packed?
Kind of. Oh, I've got my rucksack. That hasn't got anything in it yet.
Quick, fill it!
Cal, quick, throw me my rucksack. She's going to fill it.
Are you ready to go? Come on then. Bye, Jen.
I was joking.
Just seen the first Snow White dress of the day.
Are you triggered?
She just went across there.
Okay, service.
That sounds really cool. Okay, so we're leaving the hotel room to go to the park to then head home later on, unfortunately. But
6 weeks. God, my hands look fat.
Okay, so we're just heading to bag drop. Mum's bag's dropping off itself. It is raining today, which is good because we don't want it to be nice for other people because we're leaving and we're
here most of the day as well.
No, but we still don't like it nice for other people to enjoy.
Joking, obviously. So we're just heading over to bag drop. It isn't a great day, but obviously it is what it is. We've had some beautiful sunshine, so blessed by that. We're doing a Lion King show today because we bought like premier access to that because it's like heaving because it's been the French half term all this week, so love that. So heading over to bag drop and going in the park.
Going through one last time for this trip. Merci. Kim? Bakery again. I've got a Mickey rice cake and Cal's got some little Mickey cookies because we didn't eat yesterday's one, so we're saving them. Kim, do you want to present your little Mickey rice cake? Lovely.
So here's my Mickey rice cake.
Stunning. Cal had a Mickey cookie. Nice. Over to the Lion King show. Starts about half an hour, but we've got our premiere tickets, which means we can get in, not have to queue up all these commoners. So yeah, should be pretty good. That's a heckin' lot of people.
Hakuna what? Passing grace, it's so worry.
Life. was the fear of a child. I am a miller.
Finally open. Haven't been here since Mum's 50th.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're in the elaborate.
Kennel Happies. Never been open for 5 years.
Well, how old do you
say that?
Oh, yeah, 50. We went here for 2019.
We went there for two of them.
Well, yeah, but it still wasn't open by the time
it wasn't.
Got...
Never no. Garrett.
So, and this is the first time anyone's had the Mickey shaped pizza.
It didn't count.
Previously, so for the 30th anniversary,
They've done the baked pizza.
What's that clapping bit? The band selfie sticks at the top.
Every time. gaze as you say that.
So we've just watched the parade for one last time. We're just heading out to go to Disney Village. So what do you have to say?
See you in 6 weeks. Woo!
Screams and gay. So so next time we're here, we will be here for Pride, which is very exciting. Just only in 6 weeks, so.
And even better now, we've found something out.
Are you going to say goodbye to the castle?
Goodbye, castle.
Can you turn around and say goodbye to the castle?
No, thank you.
6 weeks,
Kim. I don't care, I still can't do it. Where are you going home, bitch? Just because we're in the Bird of Tears. Yes.
Say goodbye, Snow White.
Goodbye, Snow White.
Say goodbye to all the Snow White dresses.
All right, I
can't
believe that. Well,
say goodbye, yes, to Ryan and
Pumper. But next time we're here, I might be in a Snow White dress.
She sounds very high
pitched. Okay.
Have you had fun?
Yes, very much so.
Yes. What has been your favourite part?
I don't know.
You haven't had that much fun then, yeah?
It was all so much fun. I can't pick a particular moment.
Good answer, Cal.
Kim, what was your favourite part?
Being here with you. It should have been the answer.
What's your favourite part?
All of it. Just being back. Sunshine. Just enjoying it. Lovely company, just being able to get on, do stuff.
Jesus, why does it sound like a...
I'd like to accept this on behalf of the Academy.
I was about to say, why does it sound like that? Okay, so obviously we'll vlog a little bit more, but this is the last time you will see the Disney Park in the April 2022 vlog. So we just sat down to have something to get something to eat to take on the Eurostar. Here. She thought it said Kim.
It said Kim.
Didn't have my glasses.